courtesy of Ahmed in the 25th minute. Another chance here for Qatar. And another quarter coming for the visitors from Asia. 60% of the possession going Honduras' way, but they have just two shots. Qatar with 40% of the possession, seven shots, three on target. One has, of course, found the back of the net.